Dr. David Brownstein has tested 5,000 patients and find 95% of his patients in Michigan are iodine deficient. To be deficient in these type of minerals, and we go into selenium, most people actually have too much calcium and not enough magnesium. When we talk about all these different things, we're talking about disease, because you cannot stay healthy and be deficient in nutrition. Now, facing increasing levels of toxins requires more nutrition, not less. So right away, we have a very centralized situation where we see where disease is happening. People are being poisoned and they do not have the nutritional resources to handle it.